Ok, kjære serie, vi lovte dere et intervju med Nightwish. Vi tror vi har fått det til. Som dere ser så står vi utenfor Free Record Shop på Karl Johan. Vi skal på signering av Nightwish. Og jeg jo sikkert Norges die hard Nightwish-fan nummer en. Og for meg så dette større enn å møte Michael Jackson. Dere er kanskje Michael Jackson, men jeg skal inn og møte Nightwish, er det fett eller? Det sinnsvak kør, men for å bruke postens gamle uttrykk, pressen skal frem.
I don't know how to say it really unfinished, but me and Abdullah are custom ones, so Abdullah counts. I think you deserve a hug for it.
Ja, da står vi her med Nightwish på Free Record Shop, og jeg har noen spørsmål til Nightwish. First of all, I have a question for you two, Thomas. I wonder, you continue writing great songs after great songs. What's your main inspiration? How do you do it?
Just like writing stuff about my own life. It's not that interesting as you could imagine from the song, but it's like writing down my personal diary and my own music. So that's the main inspiration.
Jeg har nemlig fått høre at det filminspirert. Were you inspired by films and movies?
Musically, yes, very much. I would say that the biggest musical influence I have is movies and soundtracks.
Which leads me into the second question. Will you ever write music for films or even make a musical like ABBA did in chess?
Musical, I don't think that's like my thing to do, but movies, soundtracks, definitely. Sometimes when I'm old enough to do this rock and roll thing, I will lay back and start doing film music. That's the plan.
Cool. And I have a special question for Tarja, actually. Can I be your next boyfriend?
Sorry!
I was just kidding, I know you're taken. I must say she's even more beautiful in real life than on the covers. Wish you the very best, hope you enjoy Norway, and may have a fantastic evening. We'll watch and see
you.
I just told him I was bad in English. Thank you very much. Nå står vi utenfor hotellet til Nightwish, og som dere hører så bandet på vei ut, og det billig tilstand, jeg lover dere. Men nå ser dere at bandet på vei inn i bussen her, så vi får se som det går. Det var kult, ass. Det var så sinnssykt kult. Jeg synes det helt sinnssykt å påstå ansikt til ansikt om Atari og sånn intigo. Men jeg hadde plutselig sikkert 120, jeg ikke så ærlig. Og jeg synes det var helt sinnssykt kult. Og du skulle bare vært der. Det kjempespennende. Herlig.